गुड मॉर्निंग वन एंड ऑल, वेलकम बैक और यूनिट टू सेशंस. माई सेल्फ इज राजेश्वरी. सो वी आर गोइंग टू गेट सम नॉलेज रिलेटेड क्लाउड कंप्यूटिंग. सो टुडे टॉपिक इज ओजेएसए सर्विसेस. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक इट इज. सो इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोज वी लर्न अबाउट वॉट इज ओजेएसए. नो इट इज अ टर्म टू अस. What are the services it is going to provide to us so that the customer is going to satisfy at any point of time from the grid and cloud services. So this is article representation. If you observe here, we have lot of services here giving by OJSA in terms of different applications, interactions or interface and getting connectivity from the web services. So in the last video we learn about different services of web services in terms of web service form language, web services description language, their standards, the security concepts. Okay, so in this video we are going to learn about the different categories of service. So what are the main theme of this OJSA services? What OJSA want to provide to you in terms of different services. Okay, I will show the services one more time for you. I will read the service. This is the data services regarding the data. This is self management, means how it is going to perform autonomic concept, means whenever there is a problem in the system have to trigger the problem and have to identify the problem along with the giving service automatically without intervention of the service. Okay, so this is going to done by self-management service. Information services. See, data is going to raw data. That information is going to be analyzed in terms of information. Later we have to store that in terms of given infrastructure. Later we have to execute that. Later we have to provide the security. And finally we have to manage resources. Right, ma? So these are all the services provided by the OJSA. It is data service, information service, execution service, infrastructure service, self-management, resource management and security. Let us see. So with all these, what you are going to get? We are going to get how to use and how to manage resources across distributed and heterogeneous environment, how to get the quality of service, how to define and open interfaces, how to use published services, how to manage industry standard integration technologies, and how to achieve the main theme is interoperability. So even though heterogeneous environment is there, but we should get the service without any interruption. Right. Here the along with if even service is loosely coupled, means every service is not going to bind with the delivery of the service, but after getting the service we have to break the connection with the service provider. Okay, after completion later we have to get the new service. Depends upon your requirement. Okay, so here I am going to give a list of services to you providing by OJSA. First, infrastructure, resource management, data management, information, execution management, metering service, finally self management service along with the security services. Right, ma? So totally how many services OJSA providing? 8 services it is going to provide. Sorry, along we have one more service also, service groups and discovery services. So is there any similar groups required or gathered at one place? You can communicate with them to get the service. Right? Infrastructure service. See, in terms of high functionalities, high level services means how to storage, how to access like this. Execution management. So at any place the data should not move, the processor have to come. So I have to take care of by OJSA so that any complexity of data or processing is that have to take care of. Data management is very very tough because we have to secure data, we have to provide data, we have to storage data, we have to distribute data, we have to access data, we have to send data. Okay, we have to give permissions or security to data, blah blah blah. So we have set of things we have to provide in terms of data management services. See here we have data management, data access, data factory and data management are very very important. The same with the resources also, because data is also one of the resource. Okay, and the resources can be hardware systems, or OSS, okay, or any virtual machine concepts, all these have to be in cooperation with the any other services, so that we have to maintain quality of service. Security services, it's an endless concept, we can say. So a lot of bugs are going to find out in different cloud providers, but every day they are going to get the remedies also, not to interrupt the services, which we learned in the previous videos, in terms of confidentiality, nothing but the encryption, authentication, authorization, certificate authority, okay, access control, hash functions, whatever not, this role can be useful with the security concept. Information services, how to give a lot of information in terms of the resources, etc. See, what is the access number, how to access, how to store, what is the disk, how to discover, how to place, all this information can be available with information service. Self-management, that is an autonomic service, means the system have to retrieve automatically, the system have to manage automatically, the system have to secure automatically. Okay, the system have to identify the bugs automatically. This all should be done without any support. Metering services, this is the one which measures the amount of data available, which measures the amount of process happen, the which measures the amount of service we can perform, the amount of profit we got by the cloud providers, the amount of tools we required. So this is endless, I can say. The list will go on without any ending. So there is nothing but the metering service. And finally, service groups and service discovery services. So by which we can, the customer can able to contact with lot many services in one place, or package of group, services we can say, so that at a single point of time he can get the more services, right? Okay, so that is about this topic ma'am. So in the next video we will learn about one more topic. Till then, have a nice day, stay home, stay safe.